Greetings, programs! NeoMegaMan back again, and it's time for episode 40, yeah, big 4-0, of Neo's Mugen Saturday Showdown. Oh man, in today's episode, we've got not five, but six big fights, and as you can see, there's something a little bit different going on here. All six fights are going to be mixed doubles action. Yeah, this promises to be interesting. Even our first match here is packed chock full of dynamite. On the left, team number one, we've got Elena from Dragon Quest and the premiere of Werewolf. Yeah, I've been waiting a long time for Werewolf to get some action. And he's still in training, but I think you'll be impressed with him nonetheless. Anyway, on the right here, team number two, we've got Psycho Yoko teaming up with Skilla Chimer. Yeah, female badass robot and a psychotic gun-wielding anime girl. Should be good, you know. I got no idea who to favor in any of these matches coming up today. So, yeah, let's just enjoy the fight, shall we? Get on down to a random stage and light the fireworks for episode 40. Oh man.
Who was I talking to again? That.
Alrighty then. Round one, here we go. Alright, Werewolf gets things started with a big dash through. Oh man, already getting hit. His action going. Oh, Jesus. Elena with a big diving punch there. Werewolf again with the big purple laser claws there. Then, oh, Psycho Yoko and Skilla both coming back. Whoa, big dashing attacks there. Werewolf taking some serious damage. Werewolf laying into Psycho Yoko in the corner there. Oh, but Skilla Chimera getting laid out by Elena. Big punches there, knocking her right into Werewolf's laser claws. Man, Werewolf is just all over the place with those laser claws, man. Psycho Yoko and Skilla better come up with an answer for that quick. Oh, Werewolf with a charging star there. Oh, they have Psycho Yoko pin between their attacks there. Good gravy, not a good place to be for Yoko. Skilla got to get in there and save her partner. Oh, and Skilla getting tossed in the corner. Now Werewolf again just tearing into him. Again with that big laser claw special. Oof, wow. Big explosive shot right into a big dashing special. Skilla Chimera trying to come back here. Big time laser sword combo. Psycho Yoko and Skilla Chimera trying to mount a comeback, but too little too late. Psycho Yoko is down, and there goes Skilla from the charging star. Wow. All right, team number one takes the victory in round number one. Let's see if team number two can come back here. Oh, man, immediately Yoko hits the one-up special. Headbonk, headbonk, headbonk. Meanwhile, Skilla tearing into Werewolf pretty hard. Oh, big laser blast there. Psycho Yoko again with a big combo there. Yoko, oh, Yoko and Skilla getting knocked silly by Elena there. Oh man, they have a pit between their attacks again. Yoko and Werewolf. Oh man, Yoko lands the big headbonk special on Werewolf this time. Oof. Looks like Elena ticking through a bunch of Skilla Chimera's shots there. Oof. Again now. Oh, they have, they had Yoko pinned there. Looks like Psycho Yoko and, Skilla Chimera are not going down easy this time. Again, oh man, Werewolf tearing into them with that big purple laser claws. If Skilla Chimera and Psycho Yoko could take care of Werewolf, that'd be... Oh man, there he goes. They've got a big advantage over Elena now. Elena all by herself. Oh man, Yoko misses a big lightning kick special there. Skilla, now what the hell is she doing? She needs to get in there and help her partner. Oh man, Elena with the big lightning fist there. That's going to do some serious damage to poor Yoko. Urgh, that had to hurt. Golden Claw, not a good place to be. Yoko, or Skilla there, missed a big shot there. Yoko having to take on Elena all by herself, and I don't think she's got the gas to do it. Skilla, you got to get in there and save your partner. Give her some help at least. Okay, there you go. That's a little bit better. Oh wow. Oh wow. And Yoko, with the immediate lightning bolt, gives them a berth into round three and runs away from a mushroom.
Get ready to kick
Skill of Chimera and Yoko force it around through. Here we go. Immediately, Skill of Chimera and Psycho Yoko are on the attack, pinning Werewolf and Elena in the corner and between their attacks. Good comboing there from Yoko. Missed a big throw there, gave Werewolf and Elena both an opening. And Werewolf making him pay with that big laser claw special. Again now, doing some pretty damn good damage. Both Yoko and... Supercharging Star Special. Yoko and Skilla both pinned in the corner. This is not a good place to be. They gotta get out of there if they want to have any sort of hope of doing anything in this match. Skilla, oh man, gets knocked out of something big by Werewolf's super big fist there. Oh man, Yoko pinned in the corner. Skilla gotta get in there and do something quick. Oh man, Skilla missed a big laser sword special. That's probably gonna be costly, folks. Big laser combo there, tearing Werewolf apart. The life totals are pretty well even right now, but Yoko and Skilla got to get in there and do some more damage if they want to have a hope of finishing this match. Oh, mother. Psycho Yoko almost down. Not good place. Oh, there goes Yoko. Skilla in big trouble. If she can land that big laser sword combo, she might have a hope. But unfortunately, she's kind of getting comboed to death by Elena in the corner. Damn, that was close. Werewolf and Elena scraping by in round number 3. And picking up our first victory of the night. 2-1 over the hard-fighting Psycho Yoko and Skilla Chimera. I guess Skilla had it in her head that they had round 2 in the bag. That's kind of why she stopped fighting a little bit. I have no idea why she does that. It's sort of mind-boggling. I mean, I can understand why she might do it with Dragon Claw, just to give him his space to let him do his thing. But with Psycho Yoko, man, she needed to be on top of it the whole time. And unfortunately, in round 3, she never found her groove. So, c'est la vie. Such is life. That's how the cookie crumbles. And unfortunately, Skilla and Yoko are our first losers of the evening. No big deal, though. Basically, these 6 matches are all for fun. They're not going to count against anybody's power rankings or be on their permanent record or what have you. So, that was our first match. Wow, that one took a while. Big round 3. Let's hope that sets the bar for the evening. Don't go away, folks. I got our second big doubles match of the evening coming up right quick. You don't want to miss any of the action, so stay tuned. And we are back with our second big double set of the evening. And this one promises to be pretty interesting, folks. Team number 1, we got Gorilla Grodd and Superman. Sort of arch nemeses there. And they're going to be taking on team number 2 in Busty Belty, Angela Belty, and Ubu from Team Photon Falls. This could be good, folks. We've already had one round 3. Let's see if we can keep the train rolling, huh? Alright, to a random stage. Let the fun begin. Alright, here goes nothing. Get ready to keep begin! Alright, immediately Belty on the attack, but Gorilla Grodd comes back with a Gorilla Punch right to the... Oh, wow! Superman just tearing it apart in the corner. Gorilla Grodd with a big Super Melee combo on Angela Belty. Belty trying to come back, gets the big... Ubu landed a big Super... Sure, you can counter. Oh, big explosive uppercut doing some pretty serious damage to both Superman and Gorilla Grodd. Belty looks like she's power charging a little bit. Wow! Big Super Laser Vision there from Superman... Oh, Belty catches Superman with a fire whip. Unfortunately, getting in close is their only option. Oh, Belty. Oh, almost had Superman with a busty combo in the corner there. Oh, big Bronco Buster to Gorilla Grodd there. Busty. Oh, man, Belty and Ubu have had Superman and Grodd pinned in the corner. If they could have kept them there, that would have been great. Oh, man, Grodd is down. Belty and Ubu just have to take care of Superman. Boy, that's a tall prospect. Superman keeps using that drill uppercut and trying to dodge. Oh man, Ubu. Oh, diving kick from Busty Belty takes out Superman. How about that? Ubu and Belty pull it off in round number 1. Let's see if Grodd and Superman can maybe come back and force this to a 3. Alright, immediately Busty Belty and Ubu are power charging again. Oh, big. Wow! That did a buttload of damage. Oh man, Superman with a big rush combo takes Belty for a ride. Uh-oh. Another big explosive uppercut special from Ubu there. Woohoo! Boy, that tore Grodd in half. Oh, wow, and that wasn't all. Oh, wow. Big supercharge combo there from Gorilla Grodd. I hadn't seen that special before. Big diving punches there from Superman. Gorilla Grodd, big green laser. Oh, wow. Big earthshaker there from Superman. Gorilla Grodd down again. Superman all by himself, but he's got enough health and maybe enough gas. Oh, wow. Big explosive shots there from Ubu. Uh-oh. Oh, big super rush combo from Superman. If he can get rid of Belty or Ubu, he might have a shot at this. There goes Belty. Ubu in trouble. Ubu and Superman coming down to it. Big explosive shots there. Oh, but Superman coming back with a melee combo. If he can pull this off, that'd be a great upset. Oh, come from behind victory. Never count out the Superman, baby. This looks like a job for Superman. Wow, Superman and Grodd taking it to round three. Here we go. All right, immediately Grodd and Superman are on the attack again. Big green laser cannon right to a lead pipe. Diving punches and laser vision from Superman. The old gravy. Superman and Grodd tearing it up right now. Getting a pretty big health advantage to start with over Ubu and Belty. Ubu and Belty kind of looking, pretty rough right now. Ubu and Belty getting torn apart. Superman and Grodd not fucking around in round three here. Busty Belty missed a Belty combo. Superman with the ice breath. Big dash in melee combo right to an aerial punch. Right to Grodd's screaming gorilla. Grodd, big telekinetic slam. Looks like Ubu might be down. And Belty with the ice breath goes down hard. Gorilla, Grodd, and Superman, the unlikely team. Kind of maybe sandbagging it in round one. Took it back, came back in round two, and just absolutely slaughtered Belty and Ubu in round three. You know, folks, I hate to say it, but I think that may be the very first win that Superman has seen on my roster. Wow. And it came with Gorilla Grodd as his partner. Poor Supergirl must be crying in her pancakes right now. Sheesh. Oh well. That's two round threes in a row. Let's see if we can keep this train rolling, folks. We got four more big matches coming your way. So don't go away, folks. I'll be back with those real shortly. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, with our third big doubles match of the evening. We're at the halfway point, sort of. And we've got a very interesting quartet of characters here for our third big match. Team number one, Knuckles and Nail. Yeah, that should be interesting. Taking on the two-letter team of X and Q. Gotta love it. Anyway, let's get down to a random stage, kick off the fun again. This one could get ugly. Now I will be your opponent. X is ready. Q is ready. Knuckles and Nail are ready. Here we go. All right, immediately X gets things started, but Knuckles gets the first blood with a head dive. Oh, wow. Nail. Ooh, big melee combo. Oh, but gets a big super gut punches there from... Knuckles juggling X there. Gets Q some damage, too. X. Oh, looked like X was going for something big there, but he missed it. X and Q sort of had Nail and Knuckles pinned between their attacks there for a minute. That would have been good. Uh-oh. Nail going for something big here. Big dashing punch combo there from Q. Doing some decent damage. Looks like Knuckles and Nail probably have the big advantage right now. Nail, going for something big here. Looks like he's in EX mode. Knuckles juggling X and Q. Looks like Q might be going down hard. Yep, there he goes. X in trouble. Oh, big jump kick from Nail right to the back of the head. And X and Q go down hard. Round number two, here we go. All right, immediately X and Q get things started, but Knuckles coming in with a big melee combo. X, big melee combo there. Uh-oh, Q going in EX mode. Looks like he's looking for a big explosive special. Knuckles just bringing down the meteors, bringing on the pain. Looks like X got knocked out of another big special there. Knuckles and Nail just juggling X and Q mercilessly. Oh, Knuckles finishes off Q rapidly. And X, oh, with a big jet dive special, but unfortunately it might be too little too late. He's coming in hard with a big melee combo right to the big sword slash. Big dashing punches right to a big uppercut. Oh, but he misses the aerial shot. Oh, big laser cannon, but unfortunately it's going to be too little too late. X is hanging on by a thread. Tornado hold right to a big throw, and that's all she wrote for X and Q. Well, Knuckles and Nail got pushed a little harder in round two there, but Knuckles and Nail were just dominating from the start, and they took X and Zero apart 2-0. Oh well, they can't all be great classics, right? Well, folks, that was different. Okay. Yeah, so that's three of our big doubles matches down, three more to go. We're at the halfway point. Don't go away. Maybe pause the video, grab yourself a drink and some popcorn. I'm going to be back with our next big doubles match real soon, so don't go away. And we are back, folks, with another big doubles match, and this one promises to be pretty heavy. Match number four, in the left corner, we've got team number one, Kirby and Hong Mei Ling. Yeah, Kirby and Mei Ling, a couple of shorties, going up against a couple of really big characters in team number two. We've got Krauser and Big Bad Hagar. Respect the pipe. Oh boy, this one ought to be fun. Nothing more out of me to be said, so let's get to it. This one's going to get down and dirty, folks. Kirby and Mei Ling ready. Krauser and Hagar ready. Hope I'm ready. Here we go. Oh, geez. Wow. Krauser and Hagar coming in hot. But Kirby getting in there blocking pretty hard. Oh, but Krauser, big time pipe special. Mei Ling trying to counter. Oh, big gigantic cyclone. Mei Ling blocking for all her, for all she's worth. Oh, wow. Big rapid punches there. Oh, whoa. Big explosive rainbow special there, knocking Krauser for a row of ash cans. Kirby getting taken apart by Hagar in the meantime. Good gravy. Hagar with a big-time aerial combo. Big pipe shot. Mei Ling trying to save Kirby. Oh, wow. Mei Ling special canceled Hagar special. Oh, Mei Ling summons Sakuya. Doing some pretty decent damage there. Uh-oh. Big thrown uppercut there from Krauser on Mei Ling. Big power bomb there on the... Oh, man. A couple of big lariats there. Jesus, the gigantic cyclone. Oh, Kirby with a fire headbutt. Oh, misses the eat special on Hagar. That would have been helpful. Kaiser wave right to a big lariat. Kirby and Mei Ling trying to hang on for dear life. There goes Sakuya again. Kirby down. Sakuya or Mei Ling left all to herself. Big rainbow spin right to a big push. Oh, but the gigantic cyclone doing some pretty damn good damage. Again, Mei Ling coming down. Gets hit with a rapid uppercut there. Krauser and Hagar pinning her between their attacks. Big sweep right to a power bomb. Mei Ling hanging on by a very small margin, but there she goes, down by the blitzball. Wow, Krauser and Hagar win it in round number one. Let's see if Kirby and Mei Ling can bring it back in round number two. Oh, Kirby, oh man, misses the big eat special again. Tries to get in there with a back air. Oh man, Kirby and Mei Ling have him pinned between their attacks. Big time aerial combo there from Mei Ling, doing some pretty good damage. Oh, big rainbow spin there, doing some damage to Krauser. Oh, respect the pipe. Hagar not being stunned very easily by Mei Ling's attacks. Oh, another big aerial combo right into a rainbow of rapid punches there. They got him pinned between their attacks again. Kirby and Mei Ling really won it this round. Big super fist combo, doing some pretty damn good damage. Explosive uppercut there. Krauser and Hagar are in trouble. Uh-oh, spinning pile driver on Mei Ling there. There goes Krauser with the final cutter. Rainbow punch right to an up air, or right to a up tilt, and the rainbow rapid rainbow fists take him down. Wow, another round three, folks. Here we go. Oh, gigantic tornado, but unfortunately Krauser gets knocked out of it. Kirby and Mei Ling really won it this time. Big rainbow spin, big aerial combo right to a down air. Water punch. Oh wow, Kirby just really taking it to Hagar, knocking him right into Mei Ling's combo there. Oh, gigantic cyclone with some extra damage from the pipe there. Kirby really turning it on, though. Big down throw there. Right to a big magic wand. Right to a big charged up wand special. Krauser with the big massive flip combo. Oh, Krauser gets off by the Kirby clone special. I hadn't seen that one in like forever. Big explosive punch there. And the rainbow uppercut gives Kirby and Mei Ling the victory in round number 3. Very convincingly, I might add. Phew! Well, that was quick for a 3-rounder. That one tore me up. Jesus. But there you have it, folks. Kirby and Mei Ling with an impressive round 3 victory over Team Big Bad Muscles, Krauser and Hagar. Krauser and Hagar put on a hell of a show. They looked strong there in round number 1 and 2. But man, Kirby and Mei Ling just wanted it bad. Oh, brother. Whew. Alrighty. Well, that's 4 down, 2 to go. Don't go away, folks. You don't want to miss any of this action, because as we just saw, you never know what's going to happen in this on my show this time. So, like I said, I'll be back with our next big doubles match real quick. Don't go away. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh boy, this is going to be good. We got another premiering character here. In team number 1, we got Link and Charlotte Crot, the hero of Hyrule, one half of Chains of Pain. And they're going to be taking on Dudley and his partner, the debuting Captain Freakin' Falcon. Master of the Falcon Punch. He has finished his run over on TK's roster. And officially is part of my show now. So yeah, this is going to be good. Flying fists versus swords, arrows, and chains, and oh brother, let's just get to it. Link and Charlotte Crot, Dudley and Captain Falcon. Let's do this thing. Begin! Alright, immediately Captain Falcon opens up with a Falcon kick there. Dudley and Captain Falcon trying to get in close there. Oh, another big Falcon kick there. Dudley, oh, and Captain Falcon had him pinned between their attacks, though. Big throw on Captain Falcon. Oh, wow, Dudley bringing it in hot. But oh, wow, then Charlotte Crot and Link had him pinned between their attacks. Oh, big super spinning drill attack. Captain Falcon knocking him off there. Oh, Dudley trying to bring it in hot, but the Hylian Barrage knocking him out of whatever the hell he was trying to do. Oh, wow, big super chain throw special, dragging Captain Falcon and Dudley. Not a good place to be. Oh, wow. Jeez, Captain Falcon and Dudley getting juggled like crazy. I don't know if they've got... Oh, wow. Falcon punch there. Oh, big windshield wiper special there from Charlotte Crot. Oh. That would have been a good time for Captain Falcon to get some good damage in there. Oh, and another Hylian Barrage knocks Dudley down. It's down to Captain Falcon on his team. Charlotte Crot bringing it in close while Link keeping it far away with the arrows of light. Oh, big raptor boost there. Knocked, but the big chain throw knocks Captain Falcon down for good. Round 1 over. Link and Charlotte Crot are the winners. Let's see if Dudley and Captain Falcon can bring it back and make things interesting in round number 2. Oh boy. Here we go. Alright, immediately Link gets things started. Oh, big windshield wiper special immediately knocking Captain Falcon and Dudley for a loop. Big Hylian Barrage there, plus bombs, Falcon kick there. Oh, another big windshield wiper special catching Captain Falcon for serious damage. Big Falcon kick there. Oh, Link getting caught with a big super melee combo there. Dudley missed a corkscrew blow there. Oh, Hylian Barrage on Captain Falcon right into the windshield wipers. Captain Falcon is in serious trouble. Dudley and Falcon are in severe trouble here. Big explosive chain special. Captain Falcon nearly dead. Oh, there goes Captain Falcon. Missed the Falcon kick. Dudley in severe shit now. Blocks the chain throw, but unfortunately gets a melee combo from Link for his troubles. Hylian Barrage gonna be all she wrote. Well, that was certainly something. poor Captain Falcon apparently got a bad draw here, folks. But like I said, this loss does not tarnish his permanent record. As of right now, he's still 0-0. So, yeah. Unfortunately, Captain Freaking Falcon was not enough to help Dudley overcome the unbelievable offense of Link and Charlotte Krott. Oh, boy. Well, folks, that's 5 down. We got one more big match to go. And trust me when I say, you're not going to want to miss this one. Whoo, boy. All right, I'll be right back with our 6th and final match of the evening. Stay tuned. And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, with our final big 6th doubles match of the evening, finishing off our 6-pack. Oh, boy. This one could be bad, folks. Team number 1, Kung Lao, the Hall of Famer himself, teaming up with Kamen Rider Gills. Should be pretty good. And unfortunately, their opponents that are going to be taking on Dark Nation and Blackheart. Oh, brother. This could get ugly, folks. So let's get down to a random stage. Kick off the final match of the evening. Let's light this kid. Kung Lao ready. Henshin Gills ready. Here we go. Alright, immediately Dark Nation's on the attack, but Gills body slamming Blackheart there. Looks like they're teaming up on Dark Nation first. Oh, big super body slam there on Dark Nation. Not a good place to be for him. Oh, Gills getting in there with a big combo on Blackheart. Oh, unfortunately, Blackheart getting juggled. Oh, there goes the hat! The hat tearing Blackheart apart. Good damage, good gravy. Blackheart trying to come back here. Big combo on Gills right to a maelstrom. Kung Lao teleporting in to try to save his partner there. Dark Nation lands a big super special on Gills. This could be bad news. Blackheart spamming the demon stomp from all the way over there. Kung Lao just trying to get in close and do something. Do some damage, maybe save his partner a little bit. There goes Dark Nation, Blackheart in trouble. Wow! Immediately Gills comes back from that and kicks ass. Kung Lao and Gills were your victors in round number 1. Let's see if they can pull it off again in round number 2. Alright, immediately they get things started. Oh, big maelstrom there from Dark Nation. Blackheart hasn't really had a chance to get things going on his end. Let's see if he can change that. Big maelstrom there knocking Kung Lao for a row of ash cans. Big demon stomp again. Oh man, big uppercut there knocking... Big special action all over the place from Kung Lao and Gills. Oh, Gills with a big body slam there on Blackheart, or on Dark Nation, doing some pretty serious damage there. Oh, another big super split combo there. Blackheart and Dark Nation not in a very good position here. Blackheart not able to get things going because... there goes the hat, and the hat was enough to do it. Wow. Kung Lao and Gills with an unbelievable 2-0 on two of the hardest characters on my roster, Dark Nation and Blackheart. I will admit, folks, Dark Nation probably screwed his team by not letting Blackheart have any of the special meter they kept building up. If Blackheart had gotten any of his demon summon specials going, they might have probably won that match. Mm-mm. Just goes to show you, chemistry is important. Dark Nation, a very, very power bar greedy character. And unfortunately for him, that cost him and Blackheart the victory today, as Kung Lao and Gills tore through them 2-0. Whew! Well, that's it, folks. That's all. The 6-pack is over. Episode 40 is finished, and I will probably be taking a week off from Mugen before I come back with episode 41. in 2 weeks' time. And yeah, I suppose that's it for me. Hope you all enjoyed the fights. Do what you guys do in the comment section below. Me, I am your host, NeoMegaMan. Hope you all enjoyed the fights. I'm signing off. End of line.